One outraged bystander telling atrocity stories to a crowd was interviewed by ABC News.
他根本就代表不了人民政府，政府没有这样用坦克车、用装甲车对这么学生进行履带压。
The Chinese government intercepted the satellite relay and used part of the interview in a nationwide broadcast. It called on informers to turn the man in. He was spotted in his hometown, hundreds of miles from Beijing.
这个歹毒的反革命煽动罪犯叫肖斌，现年42岁，是停薪留职人员。
我现在认识就是一种犯罪，站在人们的反面，那就是反革命了，是吧？就是反革命了。党对我怎么处理，我都认罪伏法。
Xiao Bin was sentenced to 10 years in prison. His case was a warning to all. There was only one correct version of events, the government's version.